What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. Smile, Asav. Come on, I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you. That wasn't so bad.
Now what?
Patience.
Up here!
Really?
Really. Careful on this one.
You sure this is safe?
Huh?
Come on, this way.
You realize we're moving away from a soft thing?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I'll see why you're always late.
Just one more, darling.
I'll take him out.
No, I got it.
Coca 1 to Coca 5, over.
Receive Coca 1.
Get to the big rotor. We have activity, over.
Copy that, Coca 1.
Adequate work. Well,
where to now?
Up. Okay. Huh? That's where we need to be. But not getting through here without a blowtorch. So, now we improvise.
Thought that's what we were doing already.
Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation. Sorry about that.
How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal.
Up ahead.
What was that?
Shit.
Some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
Yeah. One less problem.
It's just above us.
See, that wasn't so bad. It wasn't. This will just take a moment. There's one. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. Oh, horrible. Lots of curious cats here.
Speaking of.
Good point.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight. Destroyer and Transformer. Salah and the tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought. No one will miss this. I'll just borrow this.
Frazer.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Wesselar territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know. Missed it.
That's beautiful. Shit, time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
A sof.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pity, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Frazer, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
What?
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure, the Tusk of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
Three Persian invasions. Three separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!
What the?
Through the window!
Now you're talking!
Oh, come on! We need to get across the river!
Here they are!
Take them out! Whoa! Okay. Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Because the Limbic can't change her spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go! Come on! Right behind you!
Going out there?
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The Tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert? Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's. And the axe was a gift from Shiva. The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Frazer.
Yeah, well.
You thank my dad for that Hindu mitzvah his thing. It rubbed off. He must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
A long way to go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is her Sala?
Hoi Sala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of a Sov.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. A salve's on you.
Understood.